Today was good. You know, we just had a couple of missed assignments on defense. New Zealand, you know, they're a really good team, and they put us under pressure, and you know, we really tried and gave it a good effort. Overall, the day, you know, is we had a good win against Canada, and we're really looking forward to the third and fourth place match against France. So we're really happy at the moment. So.